I got into meteorology when I was a young kid, and we had the big superstorm of 1993, the big blizzard, and I realized that, boy, weather affects everything, from schools and businesses to everyday life, and I thought, this is something I want to be involved in. This is something I want to be a part of.